Hello everybody, it's me, Griffin Ryan, and I am here with my friend, Josue, and we're back for episode 3 of Sonic Colors. Last time, we finished, whatever it's called, Tropical Resort.
Okay.
Whatever the hell it's called, and today we're doing Starlight Carnival. Or at least starting it, so. Yay!
We get the cube wisp.
The most useless wisp in the entire arsenal.
But it looks cool, so it's all good.
Oh shit!
You call the wisp an arsenal? It's fucking weapons, apparently. They're living things, you know. It's fucking...
They're bioweapons. This is what Eggman's trying to do with them.
But they're living creatures.
True. Okay. You can't just
be fucking them. It's fucking power mind bitch shit. Okay.
Okay, shit.
Have you ever died at this park because the fucking homie attack fucked up on you?
Actually, no.
Oh, this happened to me, actually.
Did it happen during your walkthrough?
I don't remember. Probably not. I don't think so. This was the third world I did, so it would be somewhere in the middle of the parks.
What's up, biatch?
Bro, jump! That's not supposed to be there. There you fucking go. That's too hard for you. You didn't even have to do that. Fucking copying Mario, fucking wall jump, all that shit.
Oh, fucking sake!
Is this gonna be fucking part two again? That was gay. You and your fucking platforming skills. Terrible. They're not even hard either.
Fuck you.
I think you have to kill. You have to get the button. You have to dodge the bombs of defeat. Go through the withering withers of witherness, and get all the coins.
What was that?
That was you screaming like a bitch.
I'm a bitch.
Mm-hmm. I'm a boss ass bitch. 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 I'm a boss ass bitch.
I never heard too much of that song.
But your favorite song, I mean.
That's not.
Yeah, you told me that yesterday.
I wasn't here yesterday.
You were here consciously yesterday.
If I was here consciously, I would have been here and my body would have been here.
No, you were here mentally, but not physically.
I was texting you yesterday.
Same thing. Because you see, you use your fingers to tap text, right? Click the send button, and the text is sent to me, correct? But you use your finger to touch the send button, which means your DNA was used in order to send the message, which means you were here unconsciously.
What?
Mind equals boom.
Mind blown.
Oh, that's the best fucking random series I made. Do something. What was the point of that? Couldn't you have ran all the way to the left and got something?
I don't really care.
Shake.
Fuck you!
Come on, shake.
I could do a walkthrough with that game. I could.
I have the game.
Yeah, I know, I saw it there.
Oh no! Quick thing, guys. I actually was gonna make a walkthrough of that game. I made the first part, and then I'm like, this shit is terrible, and I decided not to do it.
This shit is fucking gay!
I still have the video and audio of that. So if you guys want to see the first part just for the fun of it, tell me, and maybe I'll get to do that.
Ding.
Because I just winked. Imbecile, you did it at the wrong time. That's when you should have been. And then you overran it. What the fuck are you doing? Trying to kill yourself? No, you homo. You did it wrong. Let's go. Just go.
Yeah! I'm alive.
I'm alive, I'm alive. No, I'm in love.
I will
survive. Love, I'm in love.
As long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive.
I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
It's the Olympic Games all over again.
I am madly in love. I am magically in love. I'm in love, 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 I'm in love. I'm magically in love.
Get your hand off me, bitch.
You know, 90% of rape starts with a hand to the shoulder. I say as I proceed to move my hand to the shoulder.
Where's my rape whistle when I need it?
The rape whistle is nowhere to be found right now. But you know what is to be found? The rape whistle. For other raping, for... Never mind, I don't know what I'm going with this. Anyways. Fucking trumpet players up in here.
Up in this shit.
That was the most awkwardest fucking slide.
Wee!
That totally makes sense when you look at physics.
This game, all video games deny the laws of physics.
In some way, shape, or form.
Yep. Just being a game automatically fucking breaks the laws of physics.
Man. Seriously?
You gotta fucking do it right, you homo.
I call me a homo. You're the homo, homo.
Homo, 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 homo.
Homo!
Only homos suck at platforming.
Ow.
Just don't even try. Ray wasted every scene trying. Nigga, it won't work. You're just gonna have to go to the upper floor, then click A twice in a row.
Nope.
It would be funny if you, you still got hair from that. Your dad, oh, he's cute, so. That screamed up. Just fall down to your... It won't kill you, I promise.
Whee!
See? I told you. Told you so, pussy.
You're a pussy.
Pussy, pussy. Just keep shaking that controller.
Let that suck.
He got hurt earlier. I've actually died by that guy before.
Nope.
If only you actually went into it like that. I'd say you did go into it as a cube, but it didn't really work out too great. Personal best, because, you know, that's the only fucking score you got. Can't really compare it with anything else.
So guys, I was thinking.
What were you thinking?
Maybe later on this channel at some point I might play a little bit of Dynasty Warriors 7. Conquest mode, of course.
Well,
for all of you people who have no fucking idea what Dynasty Warriors is.
I know I didn't.
But now you do.
Because he fucking brought it randomly today.
Well,
and I'm like, what game is this? Like, fucking Dynasty Warriors.
Fucking
like,
Dynasty Warriors, know. Bitch, you get to kill everything.
And then I'm like,
really?
No, I remember saying, so what, it's a beat 'em up? You're like, no, it's a hack and slash. I'm like, okay.
More of a hack and slash, my bad.
It's a hack and slash. Hack and slash slash button mash.
But it's fun.
I don't know. Maybe it could be something that you can do. I mean, you have fucking Duck Dynasty on your list, and then you have
Duck Dynasty. I love that show.
I've never watched it.
Oh, I feel so bad for you.
So you have Duck Dynasty, and then you got...
Duck Dynasty!
Sonic and the Black Knight on your bucket list already.
And Punch-Out is on my fucket list.
What other thing? Oh, you died. What other things is on your fucket list?
That's a good question.
Do you plan on helping Shadow the Hedgehog?
I never finished that game.
Completely.
Never got all the endings.
Yeah. So there's no way of completing the game with like the lowest percentage possible. The only way you can beat the game is getting 100%. So. Yeah. You can do as many as you can.
I also need to get all but
you're smart.
One. Neutral.
Neutral Player 100. Don't forget to check out my channel to subscribe.
Fucking exactly.
Egg Man. Fucking exactly. And you're dead again.
What the fuck?
I'll take over from here, Griffeister. Nigga, you don't have ultimate lives. You can't just fucking keep killing yourself.
Balls. How did I die?
You got hit and then you bounced off him. Dobama.
Fucking me up! Yo, here. You do it, you bastard!
Nigga, I will. Take off this damn fucking nunchuck out of here.
This is entertaining.
The fuck was that? Wait, I'm still alive. Oh, now I died. I think I played this game on a different controller. Or did I?
Okay, that was first failure, and we're over the limit now, so...
Don't worry, Griffin. I would have cut out some parts. Okay, we'll be fine. Just finish this level real quick.
No, I was thinking. I think that should be just about it for this session, actually.
The session. Three videos. The session is what you want to do.
Sure. Why not?
All right. Well, disappointingly. Griffin wants to end this, so...
Yeah, well, we're gonna record some more tomorrow.
If you like this video, like it. If you like this channel, subscribe. If you like me, subscribe to me. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Goodbye.